Magandang umaga po lahat sa mga parents, sa mga family members, at saka sa mga ating mga members dito sa GTA Novaliches, Barangay Bagbag. Una po natin gagawin ay bibigyan natin ng pagkakataon ang mga estudyante na ganun din sa Barangay Bagbag. Ngunit ngayon po na ang Barangay Bagbag ay isa ng full-fledged na Japan Karate Association International Branch, susunod po tayo sa standard na binigay ng mga Japanese doon sa ating hopo or headquarters sa Tokyo, Japan. So yung pong mga nakita ninyo na pinag-aaralan ng inyong mga estudyante, ng inyong mga anak dito sa Barangay Bagbag, i-improve pa po natin yon. Pagkagandahin kayo, ang mga anak ninyo magkakaroon ng pagkakataon na lalaban sa ibang bansa at mga taga-ibang bansa ang kalaban nila, hindi na lang yung mga kapwa nilang mga estudyante dito sa barangay. Pero para magawa po natin yon, kami po, kasama po ng inyong mga anak at yung ating headquarters dito sa Pilipinas at sa ibang bansa, kailangan pare-parehas po ang galaw. Pare-parehas po ang technique, pare-parehas po ang fundamental. Ito po yung inyong makikita ngayong umaga na gagawin ng ating mga estudyante dito sa JKA Marikina.
Boss, good morning. Good morning. Now, in behalf of JKA Metro Manila, JKA Marikina branch, as one of the chapter instructors, we were going to perform different kinds of movements, patterns of karate. So you will see not only they will perform shadowing later on, we will have also sample combat from basic up to advanced. So yung mga parents, makikita niyo din kung ano yung progress yung mga bata. Especially for the students, you will know ano yung goal nyo going to brown and going to black. Okay? Now we will start. This is for dedicated to JK Novaliches. Ayoy! Achilach! Gitske! Hey! Yoy! We will perform basic kihon. Hidari-hidari-hidari. Up! Oizuki, by the number.
Itch! Nick! Hi! Hey! Up!
change to kibadatsh kumaite. Itch! Yoko kiage or side snap kick. Itch! Nick! Hey!
Hey!
It's good. Hey! So this part is what we call kihon, meaning basic movement. So you will see there's a certain point of punching, and the rest is different types of blocking, including the kicks. So we also have mawashigiri or a house kick, but we're also gonna add that later on your training. Now next would be, let's proceed with their basic kumite or one-step sparring. This part of the kumite is the preliminary or pre-arranged sparring. It means this is a preparation on later on's advanced technique. Raise your hand, attacker. Switch. Hands down. Raise your hand. Receiver. Okay. Nels and Carl and Bob. Okay, let's start. It's good. Hey. Yoy. Bowing to opponents is saying, yes, this is, they're saying that they can compete to each other. Okay. Sagatay, ginag pa na. Itch! Joda! Chodan level, stomach. Sagate bidan mana? Itch! Kaki waki. May gigi!
Hey, We have a special participation. Now, this is what we call bukay or application. It's a freestyle sparring, and it also has application in the real world. You can also see this in the streets. Now, sorry, excited. So we will have first the kata, four basic kata. Wala lang, hangin lang. There's always an application for that. Now we will going to have them perform the basic kata. Same, move forward.
Same line.
Same line. Same. No. Lahat kayo. Same. 3 and... We will try to have them facing to the audience. Students, can you push back? Thank you. Let's get right. Niyan yon da.
Yon.
E. E.
Buhay ng mga legs, ng mga kamay, kasi sa interview namin, mahirap na rin yung mga ginagawa sa kasukasuhan. Kaya magpaumanin ninyo, makita niyo kami medyo nag-i-stretching para hindi rin kami mai-injure. Katulad ng ginagawa natin sa inyong mga anak, lagi silang nag-i-stretching bago magsimula ng karate para hindi sila mai-injure, hindi sila mapipilayan. Right hand, kanan, migi. Bigi kitan baray.
Kanan.
Maririnig niyo hitari.
Kaniwa.
Hitari. Okay. So marami kayong maririnig pang mga command. This is part of pagiging international member natin. So yung mga patches ninyo, magiging JKE na yan. And yung command ninyo, kung nagtatrabaho kami, mahirap din yun. Nagbibigay kami ng oras para sa ating mga estudyante. Pero going back sa sinabi ko, yung Japanese, pati yung mga ethics na matututunan ninyo, gagamitin nyo sa ibang bansa yan. Kasi magti-training kayo doon at walang nag-i-English doon ng mga instructor. tatanungin sila, hi, hello. Titignan kayo nun, hindi kayo naiintindihan. Nahihiya sila kasi hindi sila nagsasalita ng English. Understand?
Yes.
Boss.
Go. Merong umaapi sa inyo o sasaktan kayo. Yung natututunan ninyo sa karate, pwede nyo gamitin para i-defend yung sarili ninyo. Naintindihan ninyo yan? Makakasakit kayo kasi marunong kayong sumuntok, marunong kayong sumipa. Pero hindi nyo pwedeng gamitin yan dahil lamang nagagalit kayo sa ibang mga kaklase ninyo o sa ibang mga kaibigan. Boss?
Boss!
Huwag ninyong gagamitin yon kasi makakasakit kayo. Nakita niyo yun? Binagalan lang namin para makita niyo yung ginagawa. Pero sa totoong laban, kapag nasa labas kayo, magiging mabilis yun. Boss?
Boss!
Thank you, Sensei Nao. Sensei Pao. Sian Franklin. Sensei Ber, okay na yung ano? Ating... Sian, baka may gusto kang idagdag tungkol dun sa ating ano, exhibition.
Okay, good morning once again. To the students who are witnessing our performance here, I hope na may natutunan kayo. At saka, as your reference, then we will practice. Basic training. You're gonna see another advanced technique, but still part of the pillars, as the fundamentals. Then, yung three times moving forward, then turn, that is a basic pose. Then, practice ng practice as a habit of increasing power and speed. Then later on, we will apply it into a kata, which is nag-perform kanina. Up to magiging sparring, up to a real life in karate. Then we can apply a true karate outside. No? So hopefully, masurpass ninyo, ma-undergan ninyo yung training, lalo na kung ako na ang magdala ng training. You have to be prepared. first by practicing a proper breathing. Why? I'm sure may magkukulaps na naman dito. Hindi ako nag-discourage, but that is part of the training. Okay, so practice breathing first. Inhale, then exhale. Inhale, then exhale. So, huwag kayong huminga na parang hinga ka. Hindi. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay? So in that manner, kahit gaano ka-harsh ang training or yung cardio ninyo is halos na kayo mag-collapse. But because of this type of kind of breathing, sigurado ko kaya niya. Okay? Kaya niya. Ngayon pa lang sasabihin ko na sa inyo, if mag-attempt na ng mag-collapse at mag-blocky na yung paningin, try to inhale deep. Why? Ang cause man kasi ng collapse is the absence of enough oxygen from the mind. Okay? Don't forget that one. Bakit ko sinasabi yan? I have been experiencing many times. Pag hindi enough yung hangin, ang oxygen na ini-intake, papunta sa utak, so take time to inhale more air. Then, see. Kaya yung natin ngayon, ina natin. Okay? Susunod ba? Okay. Yun nga. Oh, thank you. So, we are going to talk for the performance this morning. Let's get. Come in.
Like a Okay, let's do it faster and harder. Ay! No, I can't make it.
One, two, three, four, five. Right? So kung kaano ka bilis yung strategy, gano'n din ka bilis yung sumpo. Okay. Why? Because that is the shifting of power feet. Get it?
Ay!
Yes. Love that.
Ay!
Right. Zero execution. Then after, wag nang ibalik sa dati, mali. Because we are taking the correct execution.
Yes, Jake.
From there, the same shoulder size, two shoulder size, shift two forward stand, from here. Okay? So you shifting forward stand, do not rise up. What you need to do is you have to rotate your hip to the left, full length, left forward stand. Okay? Observe. So from Ibadats, shifting to left forward stance or hirare, single to left. Move. And that is now your hirare. And the correct alignment of your knee and toe is aligned.
Yung likod mo, diretso.
Then shift to right.
Then, from there, change to rely in program. Pag sinabing kukurats, apply agad yung sining leadership para hindi na mag-atubili, mag-ikot-ikot yung sining leadership.
Change to!
Right, please. Okay. Galing lang ba?
Okay. Diyari si kukurats. Let's! By pushing your weight down. At tightening at the car. Sampai tinggi tayo dito. Yes. From there, change to. Ini itu sudah sampai ke pintu. Turun ke sana. Turun ke sana. Sampun. Shifting to the right side. Turun to the right side.
Knee. Hand is up, it's up. She. Step up, prepare left.
pwedeng gawin? Wala. Kimi is what? Focus. Bakit hindi kayo patanawin after the execution of the technique? This is now beginning. And that's why, pag sinasabi mo, pagtagin mo sa isang performer ng kata, lalo na ka sa gold medal, yan ang kimi ang ginagamit niya. Walang unsinsanong technique. Ano, sir?
Wala po.
Okay, let's proceed. Play good. Ace! Up, take the right. Yes!
Okay.
Next.
Sabi mo na.
Thank you.
divide it with two.
Close your eyes.
And relax. Be faithful.
Be faithful.
Yuri Iko. Yung sabak.
After you say,
okay?
Again.
Seek perfection of character.
Seek perfection of character.
Be faithful.
Be faithful.
Endeavor.
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 Respect others.
Respect others.
Respect others.
Refrain from violent behavior. Refrain from violent behavior.
Refrain from violent behavior.
Refrain from violent behavior.
Summon it. Rape.
Summon.
Summon.
Rape.
Yami. Summon. Rape. Sincere, kung meron dito.
Sincere! Ray!
Dito na, paharapin mo ba sir. Sincere. Sincere.
Sincere,
harap.
Sincere.
So pag nandyan na sila, Ray.
Ray!
So courtesy to your sincere. Any bowing that is part of your courtesy. O tagay na. First line will turn back. Only first line.
First line.
First line.
First line.
Stop moving. Ready. Kasama ka. Kasama ka. Oh. Zoom in.